was called Kings and Queens, which is a track from the group's first and excellent LP, which I hope you will listen to. Those of you who don't have the LP and don't already know, the group consists of Keith Ralph on vocals and guitar, Jim McCarty on drums and vocals and percussion and so forth, John Hawken on piano, Louis Sinamo on bass, and Jane Ralph, who's very pretty and sings, and plays quite a nimble tambourine as well. And the next thing that they're going to do is written while the group was recently in the United States of America, and John Hawken said it might well be their next single. And it's called The Face of Yesterday.
Thank you.
Renaissance and the Face of Yesterday. This next thing is another track from their first LP and contains, I'm told, three quotes from Beethoven's 13th Sonata. I recognise them instantly myself in rehearsals. And, in fact, I can hum them for you now, if you like. Perhaps not. It's called Ireland, anyway.
Thank you.
Highland by Renaissance brings us close to the end of this week's show, which has also featured Elton John, Hookfoot, and Doreen and Irene. And next week, same time, we shall have Taste and Atomic Rooster, which should be a bit of a stomper, I think. And the programme has been produced by Jeff Griffin, and the sound balance has been by Chris Lysett, and general leaping about all over the place by John Etchell. So there you are. And we end the programme with another number from the Renaissance LP, and it's a Ralph McCarty composition called Innocence. Thank you.